Hi, Geraldine. You've brought me to your kitchen, where lots and lots of things going on in the kitchen. And today, we're going to learn about the E-A spelling that makes the E sound. Now, in your last E-A video, it made the E sound. Can you make that sound? Can you make the sound we learned before? E?
E.
Good. But today, it makes the E sound. Geraldine, are you getting a bit grumpy? Okay, it's the eh sound, okay?
Eh.
Just like your head.
Eh.
Head. Ah! Geraldine. Naughty giraffe. So head has got the E-A spelling in. Have a look around the house for anything else that has got the E-A spelling in. That makes the eh sound. Off you go. So off she went around the house to find something featuring... eh. Oh, Geraldine, you found a nice piece of bread. And it's an end piece as well. That's always left over at the bottom of the bread bag, isn't it, Geraldine? Yes. You like your bread, don't you, Geraldine? I know that because there's always breadcrumbs lying around the house. Always. Aren't there? Yes. And you don't clean up after your breadcrumbs, do you, Geraldine? Geraldine, you don't. I've seen the kitchen after you've had your toast in the morning. It's a right state. Now, I think maybe you could spread some butter on that bread. Off you go then. Okay, Geraldine. Ooh. You're doing that very well, Geraldine. You're spreading the butter on the bread. So spread and bread. Although I think that butter needs to warm up a little bit, Geraldine. Mmm. Well, enjoy your bread and butter, Geraldine. Ooh, Geraldine. That's not very nice. Can you have one last go of that eh sound?
Eh.
For the E-A spelling. See you next time.